What's up guys, it's Vlad here, and I haven't done a loading video in a while, so I'm gonna do a loading video. I just had to make sure I took all those kills. yeah. I haven't done one in a while. Which is, yeah. So whatever. But yeah, I'm doing a loading video finally. And I've been like grinding the past days, so it's time to actually start looting a lot. So I've been, can I kill one? What? You're low, last level. What the hell? So, exactly, you can kill one, mate. So yeah, the giveaway. It's gonna be epic. I hate it, like, I just start re-recording and then this guy comes in. It's like, what the heck? It's my turn. Ooh. Come on, guy. Really? Come on, guy. Fucking seriously. I just fucking wanted this video. And your pet's dying, mate. What are you doing? Oh my god. This... Hi. Whatever. Hey. I'm gonna waste my kills now. See, he's taking all the kills now. I hate responding because then this guy will get a kill. And I could have got like a big ass loot. Yeah. I move everywhere. I can't just stop moving, dude. I kill. I'm very recording. A spam click me, I don't know. Dude, I'm doing a video. Dude, I am vidding. Gosh. I can't just stop just for you, mate. You have to spam click me. I have to do that a lot. Spam click the person. Sorry, by the way, I'm a girl. Enjoy. Where's your tits? No, I'm joking. It's stupid, like, the girls in here have no tits. I mean, the girl, whatever gender in here. Whatever, fuck. No! She died. Tired. Woke up at like 2:20. No one woke me up. Message. Once my pet gets to the level for the tribal helm, I will try to. I'll get the stats for reps and for the pets. For the pet, I mean, oh, that's weird. And I can loot there. Yeah, it's gonna be amazing. Yeah. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, he left. There's like no one on, and then everybody's here and shit. What the fuck? Holy shit, nice. Take your coin. Oh, someone was complaining earlier, like yesterday. I was here and just like training my pet and stuff, and he's like, oh, you're high level, you whatever that. I'm like, dude, I'm training my pet, and yeah, I think I was looting too. Yeah, I was looting, I think, and I was like, I'm training my pet and looting or some shit. He's like, oh, you're stealing my loot, you're so poor. I'm like, guy, I'm not, like, stealing actual loot. You don't even pick up the coins and I take them. It's not like I'm just gonna leave the coins there for nothing. And then he's just like, shit. It's like, dude, chill. And then I fucking fell, like, right down here, for some reason. I got off. For, I guess, some time. That's like whatever. Dude, stop training here. Can't train here, boy. Is there a stitch? Stop moving. Eh. Spam click! There you go. Wow, really, dude? Fucking sad. You're wasting valuable time to get more EXP than you are now. Yeah, I'm totally not getting rid of one of my pets, cause there's gonna be a lot of extra strength, so I was like, fuck that. So I actually put a lot of books into him, about power, when I was a noob, but like, so much power into him. He has like 333, I'll show you the stats, I don't know. There we go. See the spikers, has 333 power and shit, so it's like, nah, I'm not getting rid of him. It wouldn't be worth it if I got rated him, yeah. Oh yeah, on the description there is a website I made, and it's for like, yeah, giveaways and stuff, and yeah, it's just mainly for giveaways and information and shit. My coin. Ah, oh, shit, don't glitch me again. Ah, you died. Oh, I have news, guys. Every month, I'll be doing a giveaway. It'll be like in the middle slash end of the month. It's like a monthly giveaway, so it'll be pretty cool. And a cool thing I might do is have a bowl of like, in real life, a bowl of, like, or container, like this container down there, of oh yeah, I had little slips and cards, and I close my eyes and pick one, and that's what the monthly thing would be, like, say 50 tickets, 100 tickets, 150 tickets, and then like 1 mil, 2 mil, 3 mil, 5, 4 mil, 5 mil, like that kind of thing. I say it won't be up to 5 mil, that'd be like on special occasions and shit, but it'll be like 1 mil, 2 mil, or 3 mil. But there's gonna be a ton of them, there's at least 5 of each in there, and I'm gonna pick one. And that's what the monthly thing would be. Then on that video, you will, you know, post your in-game name and stuff like that. So it's gonna be pretty cool. So next month in March, because I was like, you know what? Instead of just doing like a giveaway for like, oh, getting 150 subscribers, I was like, you know, I'll do a monthly giveaway. So it's actually more interesting, and instead of getting like, I don't know, up to 200 subscribers, which would probably could be in next month or next 2 months, that'd be like a month away, a month of not giving away anything. So I was like, you know, I'll do that. And yeah, it's cool. Teleporting him or what the fuck. Where's my motherfucking loot? They ain't this guy yet. After this video, I might take a break for the day of this game. I wanted to look for or play a different game, so I took a mini break. So I was taking like a 5 minute break before of a different game, because I was showing my friend like a game yesterday. I might play that game actually. I don't know. So I do have to train my stats on there. It's like unlimited leveling on stats. It takes a while to get up stats and shit. So. Thank you. points that I get so far. Why do I have to use this book? Come on, scroll down. Damn, no loot really. I don't know, I'm not getting loot so much. Maybe I'll test this out again, huh? Mode. Enable. There we go. Try out that. See if I can get lucky. Because sometimes that would be glitchy. It seems like it. But I always don't make sure. Probably would say, oh, it's fine, but you never know, you never know, at all, so. Ooh, nice. Another game I play is called RPGML. It's on Steam. Check it out. It's like RuneScape, but it's like a RuneScape kind of classic, but really, really, really better. I mean, much better. It's really, really better. Much better than RuneScape Classic. It's like unlimited leveling. Takes a while to get stats up. There's farming, alchemy, breeding, archery, strength, defense, wood cutting. Like, a lot of stuff. It's pretty amazing. Pretty amazing. I love it. I love that game. So right now, I started a new character. I'm not sure if I'm allowed. So I'm probably gonna play that, like, all today. Probably tomorrow, too. All tomorrow. Just so I can take a day break. Depending on how much time I spend, time I spend sleeping. RIP. Ah, shit. Another defense book. Looting's taking forever. So there might be not a video tomorrow, maybe a vlog, I'm not sure, but yeah, I'm just gonna take a break for just today. I guess then the next day will be the giveaway results. So yeah, so far I got two people signing up. If not, one of them will be the winner, which is still good odds for them, but, so I want to keep it, like, 2 days separate. I was gonna, yesterday I was gonna do a video for, say, oh, I'm doing the thing, but I was like, wait, I should just do a 2 day wait thing and get the results, because 2 days is pretty good to wait off on. Because it gives people time. Doing much damage really, but with my two-handed blade I'll be doing a ton of damage. I mean, yeah, two-handed blade. That's why I like it still, kinda. So I get like really high strength and I don't really need it. That's why I'm holding onto it. So like social occasions like this, technically I should, you know, do it. Switch it off in the bank. I think he, Robbie should do more bank space. I mean, instead of like whatever amount we have right now, they can double it. So they can actually scroll down on it. Much better. So you actually can hold more skeef, like fish or whatever, for like, you know, making a weapon or selling the fish, whatever, or giveaways, but he, I don't think he cares about that, but I mean, like, no, you still suck. So. I should end this video now. This is ridiculously like taking forever. It's like my drop rate's not even working here. What the fuck? Okay, I'll end the video now. This guy's gonna try to take over anyways, so. Okay, let's see our earnings. Yeah, it's like half fucking loot in like so much time. That's ridiculous. I know what's going on with my loot. So I made 610k so far in like this much time. So yeah, if you enjoyed, please leave a like, comment, and don't forget to go to that video for the giveaway. So I'll see you guys later. Peace.